Chris here again. So if you are new to my channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. Make sure that you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell twice so you never miss out on good content. So in today's video, we're going to be doing a wig review. I did a video recording my review on the first wet lace wig I did. I just never edited it. So if you guys would like it, I can edit it and get it up for you guys so you can get a review, or I can add it to this video, whatever floats your boat, I can do it. So I don't know if you guys have heard about the wet lace wigs from Sensationnel. So pretty much they're synthetic wigs, but they have the illusion around the edges that look natural. So it looks like a natural wig. So it's a laced wig, but it looks natural looking. So in my honest opinion, I think they are one of the best synthetic wigs that I've seen so far. As long as you do it right, you know, tweeze it right and all that, it looks good. And it, honestly, you don't have to do much maintenance to it, because I know when I got my first one, I had the Celeste. I had the Celeste, and I love her. I actually cut her because I was like, let me just try something different. So I had the Celeste. Now I have the Morgan. So I'm super excited. I got her right here in my Amazon box. So we're going to just jump right into it and take a look-see. So I did a review on the first wet lace wig. Like I said, I had the Celeste. Well, I have the Celeste, and I didn't do any maintenance or anything. I just wanted you guys to see it straight out of the box. So in today's video, I'm going to do both. I want to show you it out of the box, and then I'm going to try to tweeze it and stuff like that, just so you guys can get a feel of it. So here she is. Say hey, Morgan. Hey, girl. So this is the Morgan, and I love it. But when I was watching reviews about it, I was like, oh my God, like that's one of the prettiest straight wigs I've ever seen. So this is Morgan, and as you see, it's a Sensationnel Cloud 9 Swiss Lace Wig, Wet Lace, sis. No, it's lace, it's Wet Lace, Hairline Illusion Lace Wig. So it's 100% premium fiber, and I got her in the color, got her in flamboyish gold. So I wanted a little color because it's summertime. So I was like, why not do something different for the summer? So super excited. So as you guys see, this is the box. And I'll leave everything linked down below so you guys can get your life and get you one, okay? So I've had Celeste for, what, a month now? Going on 4 weeks now. And I like it. Like right now, it does tangle because I sweat. So when it was hitting like the beads area, it did kind of get a little tangled or whatever. But when I first started using her, it was pretty nice. So as you see, this is it coming out of the box. Coming right out of the box. Oh, that is pretty, honey. Like, ooh, that's very pretty. So it is brown at the top. So I don't know if you guys can see. So it is brown at the top. So from the reviews, it looked like it was like a 1B, but it's definitely like a brownish color, but it's not too bad, right? It's not that bad. It's not too noticeable. So as you guys can see, it has the two straps, and then it has the wig cap. And one thing that a lot of people did complain about is how light the lace is, which I agree, like it is pretty light. But you know, you just have to do what you have to do. Of course, you know, add your foundation, which is what I'm going to do, or bleach it. I don't think you should bleach synthetic wigs, but you know, to each his own. If it will get it to tint, okay. So let me get a little closer so that we can look into the eyes of love. This is really, really light. So we're going to get that tinted, but it is so soft, y'all, like so soft. Like I really like it. You guys can see. So let me try to stand up so you can see. It is pretty long. Oh, I gotta cut that off. Let me go ahead and get that cut off. So it comes, ooh, that's long. So it comes like right above my waist. So that's long, okay. And then from the back, you can see how long it is too. So I am gonna cut it because I don't need that much. That is very, very long. So it's a 13 by 6, so it goes from here to ear, and then from here back. So you guys can see, you can part it. can part it. You can part it and flip it and tumble it. You know, part it on the side. You can see you can part it, flip it on the side, and all that. So I'm loving it. I want to do a middle part for the most part with this wig. So yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and brush it. Yeah, it's really soft. Let me let y'all know if there's any shedding or you guys can see that. So maybe it's just because, you know, I don't know if it's just because it's straight out of the box or whatever. So I really like her. And I'm gonna try and do like how does she does it on the box. Have her hair like that. I am feeling this color, y'all. Like, I am really feeling this color. Like, I just am. Like, I'm really feeling this color. Like, yas. All right, so now I'm going to do my thing, make it look more realistic, and now I'm gonna come on here and show you guys the finished result. So now you see it out of the box. So like I said, lace on, part on, wig on. So let's get it looking natural. So now you see it, now you bow. So y'all, I am really feeling this wig. Oh my goodness. And this color, so you guys can see the color. Like I said, this is flamboyant gold. And it is absolutely beautiful. I wanna show you guys how the frontal looks before I, you know, put my baby hair just like that. So like I said, on the box, it's pre-plucked, but of course, you'll have to, you know, do your own stuff just to make sure it looks more natural on your head. But so far, so good. It looks really good. So I'm gonna go and tweeze some more. And then I'm going to lay the baby hair, you know, put some baby hairs over there. And I am really feeling this hair, you guys. Like, I love it. So like I said, you can do a middle. So you can do a middle part. So you can do, you know, you can split it however you want to. I just want to tell you guys a few pros and cons. So the pros are, one, it's very affordable for a synthetic lace front wig that looks somewhat natural. $50, that's not bad at all, because I've seen some synthetic wigs that cost more that should not even be priced as that. Like, it's an insult. The price is really good. The price is really good. If you get it off Amazon, you get it in 2 days. So that's another pro, because I got mine off of Prime. I'll leave the link down below so you can get it directly, or you can, of course, get it from like Sam's Beauty, Wig Types, Ebony Online, whatever store you want. But if you want it in 2 days, Amazon Prime is the way to go. Once you customize it and do it on your own, it will look natural. So that is a pro, because it does come pre-plucked. It does come, you know, pretty much set to go. You just have to customize it to your liking. It has, you know, has the combs, has the straps. So pretty much you just have to adjust it to fit your head and you should be good to go. Also, the volume on this hair is not bad at all. When I saw it online, I thought it was gonna be like really thin, but it's not thin at all. Like, it has good, it has a good amount of volume to it. It's just because it's straight. You know, I guess it's not supposed to look like huge and full, but it has some good volume to it. So it's not too thick, but not too thin. It doesn't look like they just put like 10 strings on a wig. You know, it looks really good. Those are the pros. My only con is just the lace. Like, the lace is just really, 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 really too light. So us being the consumers, you know, we come in all shades, you know? So I feel like it's too light for my skin type, or women that are darker, or, you know, a little bit lighter. So I think Sensationnel should definitely tone it down on the lace, you know, color just a little bit, so that way it can like be catered to the vast majority of their consumers' heads and everything. But other than that, I mean, that's the only thing. So definitely, of course, you'll have to, you know, put the foundation or bleach it or whatever you have to do to tint the lace. But I think as it comes off, I think coming out of the box, it should be a little darker. But that's just my opinion, though. That's just my opinion. And the shedding. So I did notice some shedding. I showed you guys. There's some shedding. I even cut it. So I cut it to about right here. And once I combed it, it wasn't too bad, but I still noticed some shedding. So that's my only thing. No tangle so far. Well, because I just brushed it. So So I just brushed it and no tangles so far. But other than that, those are the only cons I think I have. So this is the Morgan and this is how she is. So like I said, if you guys would like my, you know, initial review out of the box of the Celeste, let me know and I got you. I can put that up maybe Saturday. It'll just be a random hair video for you guys to see. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, everything will be linked down below so you can check out Morgan or check out the other one as well. And I hope you guys enjoy it and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.